5 cryptozoology facts about the Wendigo. The Wendigo. This Native American cryptid has struck fear into the hearts of many, spawning literature, video games, and creepypasta. Today, we'll present 5 amazing cryptozoology facts about the Wendigo that you won't want to miss. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and be sure to watch to the end for some bonus content. Let's get started. Origin. The Wendigo's name means the evil spirit that devours mankind. It was first described in early Native American folklore and spread throughout tribes in America and Canada. As time passes, the Wendigo has transcended a simple cannibalistic monster and has moved into conceptual territory. The Wendigo concept can apply to any person or movement with a drive towards greed and consumption at the cost of all else, which, if left unchecked, could lead to danger. Some argue that the American colonialists fit this bill, or at least they did for the Native American tribes at the time, who suffered under concepts like manifest destiny at the hands of colonialists. Even though the Wendigo has turned into quite a famous cryptid, there is still a lot of discrepancies in its origin. Abilities. The Wendigo is primarily known for its cannibalism. Although, as the Wendigo is usually no longer considered human, perhaps cannibalism isn't the right word. It just eats a lot of people. Depending on the source of origin as well as the age of the Wendigo, it's capable of different things. New Wendigos are just a little stronger than a normal man, with sharp teeth and nails. Old Wendigos are far more dangerous, capable of possession and control of the weather. Wendigos can turn day into night and lure people to them by smelling strongly of food. They have the ability to mimic voices and can even have other creatures of the forest do their bidding for them. Perhaps the most frightening part of a Wendigo is the fact that it was human once. If a human is exposed to the presence of a Wendigo for long enough, they will eventually turn into one. A human who turns into a cannibal due to harsh conditions and nowhere to turn to food will often find themselves possessed by the spirit of a long-dead Wendigo, and the cycle continues once more. Wendigo psychosis. The Wendigo has been known to possess people and turn them into ravenous cannibals. This is often known as the Wendigo curse or Wendigo psychosis, and is actually a real phenomenon. People who spend a long amount of time in the harsh winters with little food to eat will often turn to cannibalism. One of the most famous cases of Wendigo psychosis is that of an Albertan trapper named Swift Runner. In 1878, he and his 6 children were going hungry. His eldest son died from a combination of poor health and starvation. Swift Runner eventually went on to kill and eat his own wife, as well as 5 of his remaining children. The strange part is that an emergency food supply sat at a nearby company post. Swift Runner knew about this, and yet still opted to eat his own family rather than make the trek for food. He was diagnosed with Wendigo psychosis and eventually executed. While some psychologists and researchers debate its accuracy, many eyewitness accounts have been given. Fortunately, the frequency of Wendigo psychosis cases has gone down as rural lifestyles have gone away. But what do you think? Is Wendigo psychosis real? Let us know in the comments. Appearance. The Wendigo's appearance can vary depending on the folklore it originated from. Sometimes it has a stag's skull in place of a head and a furry body with glowing eyes and long fangs. Other sources say that it looks more or less human with sharp yellow teeth. Wendigos are often portrayed as undead, with decaying skin and rotting flesh falling off their bodies. The Wendigo is almost always portrayed as thin. This is because no matter how much it consumes, it will always be hungry and never satisfied. Some accounts show the Wendigo as very large, because every time it would eat a person, all the food would go to growth. The older a Wendigo is, the bigger it is. And all Wendigos are constantly hunting for people to eat, as they are in a constant state of starvation. Killing a Wendigo. While there is no clear, effective method of eliminating a Wendigo, all accounts seem to describe it as extremely difficult. Some accounts claim that in order to kill a Wendigo, its heart must be removed, burned, put in a silver box, and buried on sacred ground. The rest of the body must be dealt with using a silver knife or silver bullets and burned. The ashes should then be purified with salt and scattered. Then again, other accounts and Native American folklore involve simply stabbing a Wendigo in the head with any knife, silver or otherwise. Regardless, the Wendigo is often portrayed to have seriously powerful regenerative and healing capabilities. Given the Wendigo's constant state of starvation and lack of nutrition, this healing capability is one of the supernatural aspects of the Wendigo and part of what makes it so difficult to deal with. Thanks for watching the video so far. We hope you've enjoyed these spooky facts about the Wendigo, and we've got one more coming up just for you. Leave a like if you like the video and subscribe for more content coming up soon. The Wendigo in pop culture. As a fairly popular cryptid, the Wendigo has been featured in books, short stories, TV shows, and video games. It appears in the TV series Hannibal in dreams that symbolizes the cannibalistic nature of Hannibal, as well as in Teen Wolf, Supernatural, Grimm, and more. One of the short stories that brought the Wendigo into pop culture is Algernon Blackwood's The Wendigo, released in 1910. This short story was the foundation of many portrayals of Wendigos in fiction. It also appeared in the 2015 game Until Dawn as the main antagonist. Thanks for watching our video. Looking for more? Check out this playlist. Be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so that you don't miss more videos by us. We've got more spooky videos about cryptids coming up soon. Why not leave a comment below about your favorite Wendigo fact? Anyway, we'll see you in the next video. Take care.